judge is never going to hold me on this.
Hayden, this is a criminal case.
It's not going to matter.
Oh, yes, it will.
Do you know who my father is?
I hope he's a lawyer. You're going to need one.
This is ridiculous. I don't even own a gun.
And that's why you used Greg's.
Your own people said they didn't find any of that gun residue stuff on my hands.
That's because you were wearing driving gloves.
Prove it.
I'm going to.
We confiscated this glove when you got pulled over in the Lamborghini.
Your glove matches that bruise on Greg.
Okay. I went to the guy's work. I watched him leave. I followed him to some house, and we had an argument. I want my money.
I don't have it. Get the hell out of here!
It was just an argument. I didn't kill anybody.
Look, Bob, in 6 weeks, I'm going to be a commissioned officer, and I'm shipping to Korea. I'm going to see the elephant.
Yeah, but right now...
I'm going to graduate, and nothing is going to stop me.
Yeah, but you won't get your commission if
Listen,
you don't...
Listen, they haven't even opened the investigation yet. Well, my advice? Keep your head down, and your mouth shut.
Is your name really George?
Yes. Your trip?
Yes.
Ivy League?
Yale. You?
Dropout. Siblings?
Sister. You?
Sister.
Live alone?
No.
Guy?
Actress.
Successful?
No. So you're rich?
Trust fund. You have pets?
Frog.
Frog?
Frog.
Amphibian. Interesting. Favorite food?
Waffles. Favorite place?
Right now. Here.
Really?
Yeah.
You lying?
No. Money or fame?
Money. Money or immortality?
Money. Money or love?
Money.
Liar.
Do you have a girlfriend?
You have a boyfriend? Are you lying?
Not about that.
Breakfast or dinner?
Brunch.
That was an invitation.
Oh, dinner, I guess.
Dinner it is then.
Mr. and Mrs. Beckford, I'd be lying if I said I understood what you've been through. Because I don't. But the fact is that these people are just gonna keep doing whatever they want until somebody stops them.
You can't stop the skulls. Best you can do is survive them.
So how'd it go last night?
Home by 10, pants off in front of the computer by 10:01.
Nice. What about Sheila? You making any headway?
Well, we'll see. I'm taking her to lunch today.
So... Oh, whoa. Don't do that. Okay, don't do lunch.
What?
That's like the express lane to the friend zone.
What the hell's the friend zone?
See, when a girl decides that you're her friend, you're no longer a dating option. You become a complete non-sexual entity in her eyes, like her brother, or a lamp.
I don't want to be a lamp.
Yeah, well then don't be her friend, okay? Oh, take that guy for example.
You mean that couple?
No. I know, I mean the guy that wishes they were a couple.
What is your point?
My point is, call Sheila, Ray. Call her right now, move your day-date to tonight. Play the entire thing aloof, and no matter what you do, kiss her at the end.
Because friends don't kiss. All right. Aloof. Straight to voicemail.
Ouch. Hope you're not too late. You can already be girlfriends.
Really? How will I know?
Look, it doesn't matter, okay? If you feel yourself going there, walk away.
Where'd you come up with this theory?
Some chick effed me up in high school. Bad.
Okay, so you guys are at an amusement park, and you're all having a great time, roller coasters, cotton candy, the whole shibuya. Except one of you has your period. Now, which one of you wants to have your period?
Oh, I will.
Okay, you. Fantastic. So you have your period, and you guys are like her best friends. And you know about this new tampon that's completely discreet and totally comfortable. And you, like, school her on how cool this new tampon is. So I want you to improvise a little scene and don't stop until I say. Okay?
I made good, Orion. With that money, I'm gonna visit all the capitals of Europe. But before I go, I'm gonna visit Mama down in Hannibal. That's right. And I'm gonna buy her anything she wants. I'm gonna pay you back too, Orion. For the grub steak, for the passage out here. But you don't think about that now. It's time for you to get better.